So we're on our way to New York now. We finally loaded our plane. So now we have a 5-hour flight, and then we'll get there around like 1 a.m. So I'll see you when we get off the plane. Good morning, New York. So we made it. We're in an Uber now. We're gonna go and meet the whole industry team today. Industry is my agency here in New York. Yeah, we got in last night around like 3 a.m. I want to say. So we went straight to bed. And yeah, so now we're heading to Pier 59 to meet the agency, and I'm so excited.
Yo.
I just went and met with the whole team at Industry. They were so sweet and I'm so excited. We took digitals and just talked and got to know each other, which is great. And now we're gonna go head to Chelsea Market, probably get something to eat. Shop, yes, and shop, all right? Ready to go, Mom?
Ready.
Am I going the wrong way?
Yeah.
It's this way? We're gonna get lost. We're in Chelsea Market right now, and now we're gonna go find a place to eat. Hi, what's up? Today, we went to the agency, met the whole team, took digitals, went to Chelsea Market, ate some food, walked around there just a little bit, not too much. Then we went to Soho and we went shopping for a little bit, ran into some people that I haven't seen in a while, which was really cool. And now we're back in the apartment where we're staying right now, just relaxing and resting up before we go back out. And we're gonna go and eat tonight at the Smith and hopefully do a little bit more sightseeing. So yeah, see when we go out. We are at the Smith now. We just had some dinner with Bella. Say hi! We just took some pictures at the photo booth. So yeah. Super cute.
Oh my gosh.
The food is really good. I got a really good kale salad. And the dessert was super good. What did we get? It was like toffee
pudding.
And what was the thing? Oh, and the hot fudge sundae thing. It's really good. So we're gonna go head back to the apartment now. Let's go. So I'm at the Lincoln Center now.
She's gotta be in all the videos, don't you?
Mom, you're driving me crazy. Oh, look. Look, Lincoln.
Taxi.
Yeah, that's Rudolph.
Oh my god. I'm gonna, every time I'm walking and I'm extending my arm, it's like it's taking up a lot of room. Good morning, vlog. It's day two, right? Is it day two,
yep,
in New York?
Two and a half,
whatever you want to call it. We just went to, what's it called, Levain Bakery. Could be saying that wrong. But they're known for their like chocolate chip cookies. They're really good. They're super like big and fluffy and oh, it was awesome. Probably the best chocolate chip cookie I've had in my entire life. So highly recommend that. I also got a mocha there to keep me warm. That's really good too. We are walking right now to Central Park. We're a couple blocks away. I had a free day today, so we're just gonna shop around, go a little sightseeing, and I'm gonna take you along on my day. So let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Good morning. Right now we are in a Lyft and we're on our way to go to a photo shoot in Brooklyn for like a test shoot. We're actually on the Brooklyn Bridge right now. Crossing it. It's a lot of traffic. So I haven't vlogged like at all today. Last night we stayed by Madison Square Garden. Now I'm at a shoot in Brooklyn. And let's see if you can see. So today I had a test shoot. Super awesome, an amazing team of people. Can't wait to see the pictures. It's gonna turn out amazing. After the photo shoot, we went and ate at By Chloe. It's like an all vegan restaurant. It was super good. I got a really good like vegan burger. Tasted amazing. And it was in Williamsburg. And then we took the subway back to like the city. And then we took an Uber to our hotel here now in, what's it called? Newark. Staying at a hotel here in Newark because our flight tomorrow goes out of the airport right by here. So we have a flight tomorrow. So yeah, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. If you liked it and you like my model videos like this, seeing like behind the scenes, something that I'm doing, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Yeah, let me know what type of videos you want to see. Thanks for watching. It really means the world to me. Have a great night, afternoon, morning, whatever. See you in my next video.